went. Huh? It's only fair I take my turn.
Oh! About the eyes. One bullet in each. Man the fuck up, Kengo!
Who the hell?
No way.
We gotta go. This way!
Get them both! Let's go!
You don't give up, do you? Borrow this real quick. Oh. give up, do you?
Did finally give up?
Not yet. Out with it. Just who are you?
I'd appreciate it. Thank you first.
Why should I? After what you did to me this afternoon?
I gave your phone back, didn't I?
Then why even take it? What was the point of it?
I was trying to get away from a cop. The asshole just wouldn't get off my case. But when I saw you on the phone, I had the greatest idea.
Okay, go on.
Well, I guess the first step was taking your phone. I knew you'd end up following me after that. Then, seeing you and me running in the same direction, the cop would think you were my buddy. And while he took his sweet time arresting you, I was gonna escape. I have to say, never thought you'd actually get away from him too, though. Guess all's well that ends well, yeah?
And just now? Why'd you come save me?
Good question. Why did I do it? Beats me.
Interesting stuff.
Let's just say I wanted to apologize for stealing your phone. Lucky break, huh? You'd have got your brains blown out if it wasn't for me.
You're telling me. Guess I owe you.
In which case, we're even now.
Hey, why are you so dead set on this burglary ring? There's gotta be something better.
What?
If you're looking for work, maybe you could join us instead.
And have the Yakuza out for my head? Fat chance.
Those guys from before were Matsugane family. But, the Kyori's also looking for me.
You sure know how to sell it. But I don't think we can trust each other just yet. Yagami-san?
What'd you say? How do you know my name?